Now we will feeding the elephant at the Pang Chang Mae Taman. It's in the it's far from the city, far from Chiang Mai city. Yeah, it's Mae Tang Chiang Mai. ค่ะแล้วถ้าเกิดจะให้อาหารต้องจ่ายเนี่ยนี่เนาะ100ต่อตะกร้า100บาท per each basket. Which one you want? Which one? เนี่ยเนาะโอเค it will have อะไรนะ sugar corn เนาะ and banana. He hungry อ่ะeat so fast น่ะชื่อทาทาทาทายังจะยืดเอาคนเดียวละแต่มันเดี๋ยวก่อนให้ทาทายังก่อนทาทายังก่อนนะต้องทางนี้โอเคจับได้ใช่ไหมก็แอบกลัวๆไปจับหน่อยได้ไหมเดี๋ยวนะอ๋อน้องก็อยากกินนี่ก็อยากได้รูปรอแป๊บนึงเอออย่าChang is in Thai, but in English is called elephant. Yes, and I think at the past Thai people close with the elephant because they use them in the war and use them like be transportation or to to move the heavy things. Yeah, they will use Chang. Yes, and Thai still believe about if anyone can.Walk under the fat belly, then like a turn, follow the o'clock like that for 3 times. That people will have the good thing come to their life and any problem or any bad thing they will can pass something like that. But for me, I think is this belief is quite dangerous because you know right sometimes elephant want to sleep or want to sit. Yeah, it can dangerous if people.Go under the elephant belly. This elephant name is Tata. Look like one of famous person in Thailand. She name is Tata Yang. They go create the name of this Tata. She kind. Yes, and we can touch and can feed. Can I touch you? Touch now.A little bit, yeah. Oh. I think in Thai, they will call Chang for female elephant and Chang Plai for male elephant.